Good morning, my pal. Today, I am going to introduce scientific, interesting topic. Have you ever heard the name of Utopia? It is an ideal place for human to live in. There are no fears, no tears, no cares, just happy life. In 1968, one of American ethologists carried out interesting experiment. His name is John Bompas Calhoun, and called this experiment as Universe 25. He wanted to see if we provide ideal circumstance for sociable animal, how their society will develop. He picked up Norway rats, I will describe as mice, for his experimental body. Lifelong of this Norway rats in this experiment were 800 days. And it is nearly equivalent as humans 80 years old. He considered that some elements will disturb their survival, such as natural disasters, epidemic, predator, insufficient food and space. Therefore, he prepared sufficient space, sufficient food, and drink for his experimental body. His lab was big enough to accept over 3,000 pieces of mice. He ensured hygiene, and provide quick food and drink anytime. Of course, no predators can frighten mice. He started this experiment, 9th of July, 1968, with 4 pairs of mice. First initial stage, slowly, but surely, they adopted their new environment. By the way, do you know why he called this experiment as Universe 25? Because it was 25th experiment for him. Namely, he had done 24 times similar experiments before. In these X experiments, number of mice won't be increased, over 200. That means, he failed to let them develop their society, 24 times. He considered, this is, because he could not provide sufficient space for them. So, in Universe 25, he prepared very huge space for them. I want to remind you, behind a fruitful experiment, there should be many failure experiments. Trial and error produces precious result. Anyway, after 104 days he started his experiment, first baby has been delivered. He called this period as phase 1. Afterwards, population explosion happened. He called this period as phase 2. And Calhoun discovered particular phenomenon. During this period, they produced society, I mean, group, as their social system, and stay together, group by group. Although they have few areas for food, they prefer to eat in particular area together. Simultaneously, they created one more social system. This is hierarchy. Although they have sufficient space, they produced their own group. And among this group, they gradually produced hierarchy. Population density of group was getting higher and higher. As a matter of course, the power struggling happened among group. Especially male mouse, they produced roughly two classes. One is ruling class. And one more is ruled class. He distinguished male mice for 5 types in details. A is top of hierarchy and so-called boss. Their status is quite stable and they themselves conservative. B is second class, and their status was not really stable. Therefore, in order to protect their status, they should be aggressive. Actually, these A and B is quite common in the natural world. However, C, D, E are unique type. Indeed, they are all dropout from power game of hierarchy. C is calm and not offensive, but quite aggressive for courtship behavior. D-type more sticky rather than C-type in terms of courtship behavior. He shows quite eagerness to get girlfriend and chase them. E-type, not sociable, and prefer to stay alone. Even they will go out for eating when other mice were sleeping. Basically, D and E, also not offensive, and seldom fight with other mice. Indeed, they do not have these C, D, E type in their original natural world. If they dropped, they must go other community, or have to die. However, in this experiment, they must stay in this utopia. A type, B type will produce their own territory, and stay in burrows. However, C and D type stay plaza, and did not have their own particular places. These male hierarchy produced distinction among female as well. Female stayed with A or B, enjoy stable their own space as house mouse. But female staying C or D, they do not have their own space, so become wild mouse, and they are going to be phase 3. In this period, increment of population slow down. And it takes 145 days to deliver baby for interval. Why this situation happened? Point was infant mortality rate. House mouse, they are good at taking care baby. But wild mouse, they are poor for taking care baby. So, once delivered by wild mouse mom, 9 out of 10 will die. Why? Why such case happens? Because female wild mouse cannot rely on their husband, I mean, C and D. C and D are not offensive, and also not willing to protect their family. So, eventually, female wild mouse must be strong to survive by herself. And they become more aggressive, rather than male wild mouse. It affects their child rearing, and female wild mouse tried to exclude their kids. Then, kids of these female wild mouse have no way but became type E, never communicate with others, and stay alone in his tiny places. After 560 days from commence of this experiment, birth rate and mortality come up to scratch. It means no increment of population happened. Then, eventually, this experiment moves to last stage, phase 4. Population starts to decrease, day by day. After 1,330 days, this community becomes super-aging society. Population drastically dropped. If they stay in the natural world, there is possibility for super recovery. But situation is not like in the natural world. In the natural world, we have particular reason to frighten their life. But this utopia, they do not have any particular item to eliminate them. Increment of C, D, E type male mouse produced this situation. Indeed, in the last stage, almost all survivors are type E mouse. And also female wild mouse only. Fertility is the key point of species prosperity. This utopia just lasted for 5 years. Yes, this is not only the case of Universal 25. Upon 2022 census, world population was still being increased. However, many countries are showing their negative figures against total fertility rate. Especially, in almost all developed countries, figures are quite adverse. Upon analysis of Washington University 2064, we are going to start to decrease population of the world. You have an image, People Republic of China, and India is drastically increasing population. But actually, it is not true. So, it is not just topic of interesting experiment, but drive us to consider how we can success our existing world for next generation.
as the journey continues.